Well, the Texas governor told the Public Utility Commission today to take immediate action to make the power grid more reliable. And today, the Texas legislature asked the PUC how they plan to get it done. The commission said they want to overhaul the Texas energy market entirely. 6 News reporter Andrew Moore explains why for us tonight.
Reliability remains a serious long-term concern.
The PUC has been tasked with making the Texas power grid and the power market more reliable. Today, Chairman Peter Lake told the legislature for that to happen, the Texas power market needs a complete overhaul.
We are taking a blank slate approach for a full overhaul and redesign of this market.
So why does the market need a drastic change? Simply put, power generators can sometimes only make a reliable profit when the power grid is in trouble and energy prices go up. Or as Lake put it,
that's the way the market's designed. There's only a financial reward the closer you get to crisis.
But being in an energy crisis is not good for consumers. In fact, it's the kind of thing you try to avoid. It's not a good system for businesses either, and Lake says those he's spoken with won't be building new power plants right now.
They said that, first of all, there's no reason we would build.
Of course, if generators are paid more to prevent the grid from getting tight, that could pass the cost along to the consumer. But lawmakers say they want to reward the right outcome.
That is the market redesign that we're looking at, potentially saying we're going to pay more for reliability.
Correct.
Okay.
As of today, the PUC is still figuring out exactly what that overhaul is going to look like, and they will continue to gather information for at least the next 2 months. It may not be the immediate fix the governor wanted, but Lake says they have no choice.
And it's unfortunately not a small task that can be accomplished quickly, and it's something we absolutely have to get right.
Andrew Moore, 6 News.